love truth and like positive things, really positive things, not no fantasy horoscope ass bullshit. I'm talking about